Gusto.
And then tanghali po sa aking mga subscribers at sa aking mga kaibigan dito sa aking YouTube channel, Rolando Ampang. Narito naman po kami ulit para sa aming pang-apat na araw sa aming activities for the summer pre-kindergarten program dito sa aming lugar. At narito po, thank you God for this wonderful afternoon that you have given us. Thank you for allowing all these children to attend our classes. Although we are not complete whatsoever duration for those children, but we are still hoping that tomorrow they could still attend the classes like this. We hope God that you'll dwell as your Holy Spirit so that we can only do things in accordance with your will. All of this we ask through the name of our Lord Christ Jesus, our Savior. Amen. Everybody say, hola, hola, hello, hello, kumusta ka? Moshi, moshi, hola, hola, hello, hello, kumusta ka? Good afternoon to you. Good afternoon. We are going to study the two kinds of line, which is the straight line. Ayan. So this is what you call the straight line. Dito muna tingin. Everybody say straight line.
Straight line.
Okay, so we are going to study now the straight line. Everybody say straight.
Straight
line. So everybody say straight line.
Straight line.
Say it again.
Straight line. Straight line.
Okay, who can go to the board and draw a straight line like this? Okay. Come over here, Riden. Riden, gawa ka ng straight line. Tayo. Katulad nito, straight line. Okay, ano yun ang gagawa ng dalawa pa? Sa gitna at saka sa baba. Ito, lalagyan ko lang ng broken line. Tapos idudugtong ninyo yan. So that's the broken line. Ikakabit ninyo yan para makabuo kayo ng sleeping line. Okay, who will do first? Okay, lang ang nakakuha ang aking letra ngayon. Ito po, idugtong mo lang yan. Wala ka dito pang sula. Kung nang ginawa ko, sleep po. Dito pang sula. Dito ka. Papunta lang. Hindi po. Ganyan to, broken line. Okay, so meron tayong nabuo. Hindi naman nakaulan ng letra nito. This is letter, letter E. So letter E. Okay, tama ba? Letter? So we have the letter E. Okay? So we have it. So we have now two letters that we have. Do you know the sounds of that letter E?
Yeah!
Oh, listen, listen. What is the sound of letter E? E? Here go. E? 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 Say it again. E? I think we have an example here. We have a picture here that we teacher Precious had printed for us. Yes, who can tell me what is this?
Elephant.
Say it again.
Elephant.
This is an elephant. The word is, this is the what is called? Elephant. Yes. So the sound is E. E. Everybody say
egg.
Egg. Sino sa inyo ang mahilig kumain ng egg? Okay. The word egg start with
egg
again. Say it again.
Egg.
Say it again.
Egg.
Isa pa. Isa pang malakas.
Egg.
So that is the sound of the letter E. Read the sound it once again. What is the sound of letter E? Do you know how to sound that letter E? It's just like you are smiling. Parang nakangiti. Paano bang umiti? Paano bang umiti? Sige, palapakan natin silang dalawa. Malakas!
E!
Hindi, hindi! E!
E!
Ulit, ulit, ulit!
E!
Okay, let us sing. What is the sound of letter E? 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 Very good. Kumuha ng papel at magsulat tayo ng letter E. Pedro.
Pedro, pintu kayo.
Kumain.
Kumain ang tayo, hindi naligo. Iniwanan ng kalahati.
Pedro!